Oh, there he is.
Where?
That big ass guy that's behind you.
Oh, that guy. Yeah. Extra strong. You know what this calls for? Kill that guy behind me. You know what's funny is that I almost thought my game glitched out for a second there.
Is that stuff attacking us?
I don't think so. We need to get the waypoint, and then we can cut the footage and then go level.
Yeah. I need to, like, at least 30. If we can do it that far, at least. Because that's where all my good skills start kicking in.
Here's one. Frigid Highlands. Find the soldiers in the Frigid Highlands. So we need to go talk to What's-His-Face. Go back to town.
You're an even greater warrior than I expected.
Larzuk will add sockets to the item of your choice.
Sweet.
Is that any old item?
Yes, anything.
Even like unique.
Yes.
Maybe not that, but things of magic lets you.
Sweet.
Not unique. Or at least not rings, you can't.
Well, you won't be able to do it to a ring, but
Oh, you can never do it to a ring?
Rings never come with sockets.
Is it because they're not big enough?
Could be. I might have to socket this armor.
I tried to put my belt in the thing, it dropped all my potions.
Yes, because you can't socket anything you normally wouldn't have a socket on.
Said anything.
Let's see. I'm not wearing a shield, so I gotta find something that's either good in a helmet or armor.
Now, by sockets, does he mean like two or three?
I think it's the size of whatever the item is.
Oh, it just does like the maximum to it?
I think so.
Maybe I should do that on my axe. If I get some gems, though.
I had a shitload of them, actually, but I sold a bunch of them because I couldn't.
I sold mine, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't even know what, if I want in armor or not.
I have a diamond and a ruby.
Yeah. Plus 80 to attack rating. Shield, all resistance is plus 14. Diamonds are only good in shields. I think I'm gonna try and socket my my axe if it'll let me do it. It's a unique axe, so it probably won't, but. Alright, here's to trying.
Nope, I guess.
No, it added one.
Oh.
Alright, well now I gotta choose wisely. So, what do I do? 2% life stolen per hit, 2% mana stolen per hit, or 1 to 40 lightning damage, or plus 100 poison damage over 7 seconds.
I don't know. Maybe the poison damage.
Yeah. I'm wondering if I should put the perfect topaz or a perfect emerald.
I want something perfect.
What
else do you have?
What are you gonna socket?
My axe.
So, the only perfect gems I have are topaz and emerald. One is add 1 to 40 lightning, and one is plus 100 poison.
Plus 100 poison?
Yeah, over 7 seconds.
Okay, you gonna give me those?
I'll give you one of them.
Well, how many sockets does it add?
Mine only added one.
Here, I'll try to do it and see what it does.
See what it gives you.
Yeah, it only added one.
Yeah. I'll add, I'll add the lightning damage. You can have the, emerald.
Alright.
I have a feeling we just wasted that, but whatever, I don't care. After that last one, I just need to be able to deal damage. I gotta be able to hit him, though. That's the only shitty part.
Without my weapon, I do 7 to 9 damage. And then with it, I do 158 to 238.
I'm only up to 139. It's not even funny.
Alright, so we're gonna do some leveling up?
Yeah, I think so. Plus one to energy. I gotta see, like, my rings are still pretty shitty, so... What's my lightning resistance at? 30? God, even 5% means a lot. What's better, plus 1 energy and plus 5 lightning resist, or plus 2 to dexterity and plus 9 poison?
Well, it depends on what you're trying to do. Dexterity could be good.
I haven't had any problems with that. I'm just thinking of what I want to resist against. Probably, I haven't really had too much trouble with poison, but whatever. Get rid of that and that. I'm gonna go drop some shit in the stash, and then we'll go level up. Okay. Alright guys, we're gonna go level up off the clock, and then we'll come back and we'll continue on the quest, so we won't make any forward progress.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just gonna...
Yeah.
Alright, see you guys.
See you guys later.